thing is, if you want to choose a BJT as an amplifier, the BJT has to be turned on by providing a more than 0.7 the cut-in voltage for silicon. The next is that the transistor has to be operated in the active region. Yesterday we discussed there are three regions of operation: cutoff, saturation and linear region. It has to be in the linear or active region to be act as a amplifier. And the biasing is essential step. Here it is, you're going to calculate a predictable, I can say, predetermined IC and VCE values. Within that, you'll get a maximum signal swing. That is maximum amplification will achieve at the midpoint of a load line, that is quiescent point, or I can say operating point on the load line. So we have two techniques under biasing, is a voltage divider bias and collector to base feedback resistor. So today we are going to discuss about collector to base feedback resistor. Here our intention is to make the circuit parameters or a transistor parameter should be insensitive to temperature variations. So whatever the temperature changes, that should not affect on collector current, which in turn does not affect on a amplification factor beta. So we have to maintain a stable current, constant IC value in throughout the operation. So if you suddenly change the transistor or if variation in the temperature, that should not affect on the device. Is this clear with the biasing? Yes?
Yes, ma'am. Yes, sir.
So from today onwards, I am planning, instead of showing the PPT, I'll be planning to write on the slide itself. I'm going to write the expression with the help of you people. So I want you people to get ready with the pen and the paper, all of you. I'm going to monitor your notes. So get ready with a pen and paper. So we'll be having discussion today, collector to base feedback resistor. Okay, so today we have a biasing using collector to base feedback resistor. So as I told you, we are going to use here a common emitter configuration. So, and moreover, we are considering NPN transistor. So the arrow indicates it is a NPN transistor. So as I told you, it is a common emitter configuration. Let me ground the emitter terminal. So, and you have a supply voltage through the resistor RC. It's a very simple circuit. So you're going to provide a supply is VCC through the resistor RC. Okay. So the biasing using collector to base feedback, as the name itself indicates, I need to give a connection between the base and the collector. So this is the base terminal, this is a collector, and this is the emitter. So I need to connect a feedback resistor. So I need to place a resistor between the collector and the base terminal. I call this resistor as RB. Is this clear with the circuit? This is a very simple circuit, and this is one of the biasing technique, that is collector to base feedback resistor. Any doubt in the circuit?
No.
So I've written a common emitter, NPN transistor, emitter is grounded. So here we're giving input to the base and taking output from the collector. So we're giving a supply VCC through a resistor RC, and a feedback resistor is RB. So next, just for analysis, what I'll do is, there is a current flows from collector to emitter. I'll write this collector current as IC, and this base current is IB. And the current flows through the emitter is IE. Always the current flows from collector to emitter because it is a common emitter configuration. So now just observe or tell me what is the KCL at this node. So which are the current moving to the node? Which of the current is leaving away from the node? IC is moving to the node, IB is also moving to the node, and IE is moving away from the node. Can I write the current expression towards RC or IC is IC plus
IB.
IC plus IB. IC plus IB is equal to?
IE.
IC plus IB is equal to IE. Yes. Okay. Next. So here, what is the terminal called? What is this terminal?
Collector.
Collector. Okay. Here. So if you apply a KVL, to the input side. So if you apply a KVL to this part, what you are going to get? And what is the voltage between base and emitter in this portion? What do you call this
zero
voltage? No, what is the voltage? You can say it is like a the voltage between base and emitter is VBE. Okay. Just apply KVL to the input side, that is from this collector to RB, then VBE, that is your VC, collector voltage. So that will be VBE, or I can say VC minus VBE minus, you have one more voltage across RB. What is the voltage across RB? Resistor. Current into resistance. What current you have?
IB.
IB into?
RB.
RB. IB into RB equal to zero. So from this
voltage. Here it is applied in a straight line, ma'am.
Where?
Voltage, ma'am, when we subtracted all the three.
So this is from positive negative. VB is positive negative. So we are coming from this, moving from positive to negative. Yes, Nathan?
Yes, ma'am.
So we are moving from positive to negative. So minus VBE. And this is also positive negative. If you take it as minus IBRB. So from this VC is equal to VBE plus IBRB. Is this clear with the expression?
Yes, ma'am.
So first we applied a KCL and we found out what is the current flows in the collector resistor. Then we found out what is a VC collector voltage. Because it is a common emitter configuration, we are worried about what is the current and what is the voltage. Okay. So next, just apply KVL to the outer loop. Which is outer loop? Outer loop, yeah, inner loop is base, towards base side. KVL to the outer loop means from collector to emitter, straight. From here to here. From VCC to ground. So what will be the expression? Manjana? Manjana, are you here?
Yes, ma'am.
Manjana, can you help me to write a KVL to the outer loop? So outer loop is here from VCC to ground. Can you observe the blue color? From VCC to ground, just apply a Kirchhoff voltage law. Yes, Manjunath. Yes, what is the supply voltage? VCC. Yes, Manjunath, are you here?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, Manjunath, tell me, VCC minus? Yes, VCC minus. What is the voltage across RC?
RC.
Voltage across RC is what? Voltage in resistance. How to give a voltage?
Volt.
Voltage is current into resistance. What resistance, what current value I can write here? What is the current here with respect to RC?
IC, ma'am.
IC? Resistance?
RC.
RC. Next. What do you have next? One more voltage terminal you have here. What is that?
That VC. Is
VC. Okay.
Okay.
So it's equal to zero. Now, what is the value of VC now from this expression? So we need to substitute VC in this expression. So it will be VCC minus ICRC. What is VC? Is minus VBE
plus IB
minus of IBRB. Okay, can anyone tell me IE in terms of beta and IB relation? Last class we got it. So I'll group the current terms one side, just a manipulation, minus. Yes, what is the relation for IE and IB with respect to beta?
IE is equal to IC plus IB beta.
Adala, adu jothege inna ondu nene derivation ondu sum of emitter current is equal to anta maadi IC value substitute maadidvi alva beta times IB anta.
Plus beta into IB.
One second. So just I have arranged the current expression here. Now, so what is IE? IE is equal to
1 plus beta into IB.
1 plus beta into IB. Any doubt in this expression? ಈ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪ್ರೆಷನ್ ಹೆಂಗ್ ಬಂತು ಅಂತ ಐಡಿಯಾ ಇದೆ ಅಲ್ವಾ? ಕರೆಂಟ್ ಸಮ್ ಮಾಡಿಬಿಟ್ಟು ಐ ಇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ಐ ಸಿ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಐ ಬಿ ಮಾಡಿ ಐ ಸಿ ನ ಬೀಟಾ ಟೈಮ್ಸ್ ಐ ಬಿ ಮಾಡಿದ್ವಿ, ವಿ ಹವ್ ಟೇಕನ್ ಐ ಬಿ ಆಸ್ ಕಾಮನ್, ಸೊ ದೆನ್ ಯು ವಿಲ್ ಗೆಟ್ ದಿಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪ್ರೆಷನ್. ಇಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಕ್ಲಿಯರ್? ಸೊ ಒನ್ ಮೋರ್ ಥಿಂಗ್ ಯು ಹವ್ ಟು ರಿಮೆಂಬರ್ ಹಿಯರ್ ಇಸ್ ಆಲ್ವೇಸ್ ದ ಕಲೆಕ್ಟರ್ ಕರೆಂಟ್ ಈಸ್ approximately equal to IE. Am I correct? ಇದು ಕಾಮನ್ ಎಮಿಟರ್ ಕಾನ್ಫಿಗರೇಷನ್. ಕಲೆಕ್ಟರ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಏನ್ ಕರೆಂಟ್ ಬರುತ್ತೋ ಅದೇ ತಾನೆ ಎಮಿಟರ್ಗೂ ಪಾಸ್ ಆಗ್ಬೇಕು. ಎಸ್. ಸೊ ಇಸ್ ಇಟ್ ಐಸಿ ಇಸ್ ಅಪ್ರಾಕ್ಸಿಮೇಟ್ಲಿ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ಐಇ? ಎಸ್. ಸೊ ದಿಸ್ ಇಂಪ್ಲೈಸ್ wherever I see in the expression, I'll be replacing IC by IE. So VCC minus, instead of IC, I'll be approximating IC into IE into RC minus IB RB minus VBE. Now substitute the value of IE. What is the expression you are going to get now? Purnima? Yes. Purnima, can you hear me? So from this, what is IB? IB is equal to yes. Yes, am I audible?
Yes, yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
Okay. IB can be written as like this. IB is equal to IE by 1 plus beta.
Yes.
Okay. Can I substitute IE value here? IB value here?
Yes, ma'am.
So I'll retain IERE as it is. IB will be IE by 1 plus beta into RB minus VBE. Now from this, what is IE? Yes. Kira? Kira, can you tell me what is IE? What is IE from this? You do it. Simplify and tell me what is IE. Take out IE common, then tell me what is the IE value. Anyone? Kavya? Kavya?
Ma'am, VCC minus VBE into 1 plus beta divided by RC plus RB by 1 plus beta.
One second. IE is equal to, yes, can you repeat it?
VCC minus
VCC minus
VBE
VBE
into 1 plus beta
VBE by
RC plus RC plus RB by 1 plus beta.
RC plus RB by
1 plus beta.
Okay, fine. So this is for IE. Similarly, now you substitute the value of IE in terms of IB. Then tell me what is the IB expression. Are you getting it? Now substitute the value of IE in terms of IB. Now we have derived IE. Can you tell me IB expression? Substitute in the place of IB, IE as 1 plus beta into IB. Yes. Nutan?
Ma'am, what did you ask, ma'am? Can you repeat again, ma'am?
Actually, we have substituted IB value here, right? IB we have substituted as IE by 1 plus beta. We got an IE expression. Now, you need to substitute the IE value, that is 1 plus beta into IB. So then the whole expression in terms of IB, can you tell me the IB value, expression for an IB?
Just a second. मैम बीसीसी माइनस वीबीई
आईबी इज इक्वल टू बीसीसी माइनस वीबीई
डिवाइडेड बाय
डिवाइडेड बाय
वन प्लस बीटा इनटू आरसी
प्लस बीटा इनटू आरसी
माइनस आरसी मैम
माइनस अगेन आरसी प्लस आरबी आई गेस
माइनस आरबी मैम
प्लस प्लस यू आर गोइंग टू टेक माइनस राइट हियर यू आर गोइंग टू टेक माइनस एज अ कॉमन राइट माइनस आईबी इज अ कॉमन यस नूतन इज इट करेक्ट
Yes, ma'am, but if we shift along with the minus, it will still remain minus, ma'am.
No, no, here you will be taking minus of IB, right? You are taking common.
Minus of IB into whole term, if we shift to the other side, it will still be positive there, ma'am, but the denominator will remain negative.
No. Do it. Check once.
Ma'am, what you have asked to change it, ma'am?
Like IE, how to replace the value. IE value is 1 plus beta times IB. Already, nimgil minus IB RB ide alva.
Yes, ma'am.
Our expression poorthi in terms of IB agatte. IB value find out madadu. Just replace IE.
Correct ide, ma'am.
IE value replace madrappa. 1 plus beta into IB maadthira alva. ನೂತನ್ ಕ್ಲಾರಿಫೈ ಆಯ್ತಾ ಇಲ್ವ ಮಾಡ್ಬೇಕಾ
ಇಲ್ಲ ಇಲ್ಲ ಗೊತ್ತಾಯ್ತು ಮ್ಯಾಮ್ ಚೆಕ್
ಹಾಂ ಓಕೆ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಮೈನಸ್ ಐ ಬಿ ಕಾಮನ್ ತೆಗಿತೀಯಾ ಅವಾಗ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಇರುತ್ತೆ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟು ಅದನ್ನು ಹೋಲ್ ಶಿಫ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೋತೀಯ ರೈಟ್ ಸೈಡ್ ಅಲ್ಲ ಫ್ಯೂಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಕ್ಲಿಯರ್ ವಿತ್ ಐ ಬಿ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಐ ಇ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪ್ರೆಷನ್
ಎಸ್ ಮ್ಯಾಮ್ ಇಫ್ ಯು ಟೇಕ್ ಮೈನಸ್ ಐ ಬಿ ಔಟ್ ಸೈಡ್ ಇನ್ ಸೈಡ್ ದಿ ಬ್ರಾಕೆಟ್ ಇಟ್ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಎಸ್ ಮ್ಯಾಮ್
ಯಾ ಯಾ ಸೊ ನೌ Observe this expression carefully. So, is it IE is dependent on 1 plus beta? Yes or no? Beta? IE is dependent on beta? How do alvo?
Yes,
1 plus
yes,
beta in the numerator.
Yes, ma'am.
So IE is dependent on beta. I can say like IE is sensitive to beta.
Yes,
so
ma'am.
What you have to do is, if you want to make this IE insensitive to beta, ekendra beta sensitive aitu andre again the whole parameters will be affected. So if you want to make IE insensitive to we are making independent how to make independent on beta or I can say insensitive to beta so this should be happen only when you choose a value the rc should be chosen in such a way that rc should be much greater than the factor rb by 1 plus beta ಸೊ ನಾವು ಆರ್ ಸಿನ ಜಾಸ್ತಿ ಮಾಡಿಬಿಟ್ರೆ ಆರ್ ಬಿ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಒನ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಬೀಟಾ ನೆಗ್ಲಿಜಿಬಲ್ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ ಸೊ ದಿಸ್ ವೇ ವಿ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಮೇಕ್ ಐ ಇನ್ಸೆನ್ಸಿಟಿವ್ ಟು ಬೀಟಾ ಹಿಯರ್ ಸೊ ವಿ ಆರ್ ಮೇಕಿಂಗ್ ದಿಸ್ ಪಾರ್ಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಮೋರ್ ಸೊ ಆರ್ ಸಿ ಇಸ್ ಮಚ್ ಗ್ರೇಟರ್ ದ್ಯಾನ್ ಆರ್ ಬಿ ಬೈ ಒನ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಬೀಟಾ ಸೊ ದಿಸ್ ವೇ ವಿ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಮೇಕ್ ಐ ಇಸ್ ವೆರಿ ಇನ್ಸೆನ್ಸಿಟಿವ್ ಟು ಬೀಟಾ Shall I continue?
Yes.
So now, actually the RB, you've connected a feedback resistor between the collector and the base. Always RB, we can observe in the circuit. RB is connected as a feedback resistor between the base and the collector. So now RB will be the responsible to achieve a signal swing at the collector. So because output is connected to input, so output follows the input. So RB is going to determines you the allowable signal swing at the collector as I can write that feedback collector to base voltage VCB, collector to base voltage VCB is equal to, it is mainly dependent on the feedback resistor RB. What is the voltage? IB into RB. Am I correct? What is the feedback component you have connected between collector and the base?
RB.
If you have connected RB, so voltage will be IB into RB. So what is IB? What is IB here? What is IB? You can observe here. IB is IE by
1
plus beta. So IB is equal to IE by 1 plus beta. Into RB. Okay, is this clear with the expression? Yes.
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
All of you will move to the problem, numerical on this. Any doubt in the expression? Shall we design a problem based on collector to base feedback?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Okay, take down this problem. Design a collector to base bias circuit for the specified conditions. VCC 15 volt, VCE 5 volt, IC 5 milliamps, beta 100. So design means you need to find out the resistor values. RC and RB has to be found out by giving this specification. So VCC is given, VCE is given, IC and beta are given. So here, what you have to do is, we have written an expression. So that is, this is an voltage. What is voltage is across this collector and emitter? What is the voltage?
VCE.
So here, what is the current, total current flows here? I have written applying KCL. What current we have written?
IB.
IB plus?
IC is equal to IE.
IB plus IC is equal to IE. Now, just apply a KVL to the straight path. So you will get VCC minus IB plus IC into respective resistance. What is the resistance? RC minus VCE is equal to zero. Any doubt in the expression, I can ask you. Yes. Any doubt in the expression?
No.
Okay. From this, what is RC? RC is equal to. In Bharati RC, it is VCC minus. Yes. Lavanya.
Minus VCC.
Plus VCE.
VCC?
Ma'am, ma'am, VCE is plus, ma'am, minus VCC.
VCC plus
VCC. No, ma'am.
Illa, ma'am, ida correct ida, ma'am. VCC minus VCE.
VCC minus VCE divided by
IE, ma'am.
ಐಇ ಅಂತ ಬರ್ಕೊಳ್ಳೋದಕ್ಕಿಂತ ಗಿವನ್ ಡೇಟಾ ಯು ಶುಡ್ ಟೇಕನ್ ಕೇರ್ ಆಫ್ ಸ್ಪೆಸಿಫಿಕೇಶನ್ ಗಿವನ್ ಡೇಟಾ ಬೇಸ್ಡ್ ಆನ್ ಗಿವನ್ ಡೇಟಾ ಯು ನೀಡ್ ಟು ಅಸ್ಯೂಮ್ ಐ ಬಿ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಐ ಸಿ ಕೊಟ್ಟಿಲ್ಲ ಅಂದರೆ ಐಇ ಅಂತ ಬರ್ಕೋಬೋದು ಇಫ್ ನಾಟ್ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಟೇಕ್ ಐ ಬಿ ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಐ ಸಿ ಇಸ್ ಗಿವನ್ ಬೀಟಾ ಇಸ್ ನೋನ್ ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಈಸಿಲಿ ಫೈಂಡ್ ಔಟ್ ಐ ಬಿ ಎಸ್ ಆರ್ ನೋ ಹೌ ಟು ಫೈಂಡ್ ಔಟ್ ಐ ಬಿ ನೌ So in this calculation,
IC by IB equals beta.
IC by IB, beta is IC by IB. From this, IB is equal to IC by beta. IB is equal to IC by beta. So why I want to calculate this is, VCC is given 15 volts, VCE is given 5 volts, IC is known 5 milliamps, but IB I don't know. IB has to be found out from these two given value. That's why IB I need to find out first. So what is IB now? IC is equal to, what is the given value of IC?
5 milliamps.
5 milliamps. So 5 milli, beta is how much?
100.
100. 5 milli by 100?
5 into 10 power minus 5, ma'am.
Okay. 5 into 10 power minus 5, or I can say I'll make 50 micro. Is it 50 microamps?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Now substitute all the values and tell me what is the RC value. So RC is equal to 15 volt minus 5 volts divided by 50 micro plus 5 milli.
Ma'am, 1.98 kilo ohms.
1.98 kilo ohms, yes, ma'am.
Okay. So it is 1.98 K. All of you got the same answer? Kirtan? Kirtan R? Okay, Kiran? Kiran, are you here? I'm not audible, Kiran. Kishan? Okay, next we need to find out the next resistor RB. So for in order to find out RB, we need to apply a KVL to the input circuit. Input circuit to KVL apply madadre enagutte heli? Yes, just apply KCL to the input circuit. So you have VB here, don't forget to include. Yes. Input circuit to KCL, KVL apply madadre enagutte. So this voltage is VCE.
Minus VBE, ma'am.
VCE minus, what is the voltage across? Minus VBE.
Divided by RB, ma'am.
Alla, minus innond idiyala across RB.
IB into R.
IB into RB. Is equal to 0. From this, what is RB now? RB is equal to
VCE minus VBE divided by IB.
VCE minus VBE by IB. So VBE ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಕೊಟ್ಟಿಲ್ಲ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿ ಅದು ಔಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಸಿಲೆಬಸ್ ಅಲ್ಲ. ಡಿಫಾಲ್ಟ್ ವಾಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಅ ವಿಬಿ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ ಫಾರ್ ಸಿಲಿಕಾನ್? ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಬಿ ರಿಮೆಂಬರ್ ದಟ್ ಅಂಡ್ ವಿಬಿ ಹ್ಯಾಸ್ ಟು ಬಿ ಸಬ್ಸ್ಟಿಟ್ಯೂಟೆಡ್ ಆಸ್ 0.7 ವೋಲ್ಟ್. ಸೊ ವಿ ಸಿ ಈಸ್ 5 ವೋಲ್ಟ್, 5 ಮೈನಸ್ 0.7 ಬೈ 50 ಮೈಕ್ರೋ, 5 ಮೈನಸ್ 86
kilo ohm.
Yeah, 86 kilo ohm. 5 minus 0.7 by 50 micro. So you'll get it as 86 k. So once you design maadid mele, you need to write a circuit with the designed values. Okay, is this clear with the problem, all of you?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, similarly, try to do this. Design the collector to base bias circuit to obtain a DC emitter current of 1 milliamps. So, please note it. So, here they're given a emitter current IE and that ensuring that plus or minus 2 volt swing at the collector that is designed for VCC 10 volts, VCE plus 2.3, beta 100. So previously IC has given, here IE is given. So here you have to find out RB and RC. How we are going to do this? Same. What is the expression now? What is the first step? So VCC minus, here you need to write IE into RC because IE is given here. Illi IC gotitu, beta gotitu, IB madadvi. So in the this present problem, they given IE. So the formula is, they're going to write VCC minus IE into RC. ಅದು ಐ ಸಿ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಐ ಬಿ ಬರೆದಿದ್ವಿ, ಇಲ್ಲಿ ನಾವು ಟೋಟಲ್ ಸಮ್ ಕರೆಂಟ್ ಬರ್ತಿದ್ದೀವಿ ಮೈನಸ್ ವಿ ಸಿಇ. ಸೊ ಅದು ಔಟ್ಪುಟ್ ಔಟರ್ ಸೈಡಿಗೆ ಕೆ ವಿ ಎಲ್ ಅಪ್ಲೈ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರೆ ಯು ವಿಲ್ ಗೆಟ್ ದಿಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪ್ರೆಷನ್. ಸೊ ಇದರಲ್ಲಿ ಬಂದೆಲ್ಲ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪ್ರೆಷನ್ ಕರೆಂಟ್ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂಸ್ ಬರ್ತಿಲ್ಲ. ಸೊ ಐ ಸಿ ಇಸ್ ಅಪ್ರಾಕ್ಸಿಮೇಟ್ಲಿ ಐ ಇ, ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಐ ಬಿ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಐ ಸಿನ ಐ ಇ ಅಂತ ಬರ್ತಿದ್ವಿ. ಸೊ ದಿಸ್ ವಿ ಸಿ ಸಿ ಮೈನಸ್ ಐ ಇ ಇಂಟು ಆರ್ ಸಿ, ದೆನ್ ದಿಸ್ ವೋಲ್ಟೇಜ್ ವಿ ಸಿಇ. ಇದರಿಂದ ಏನ್ ಬರುತ್ತೆ ಹೇಳಿ? ಆರ್ ಸಿ ಇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ವಾಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಆರ್ ಸಿ? ವಿಸಿಸಿ ಮೈನಸ್ ವಿಸಿಇ ಡಿವೈಡೆಡ್ ಬೈ ಐ. ಐ ಇಸ್ ನೋನ್, ಇಸ್ ಗಿವನ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್, ಇಸ್ 1 ಮಿಲಿಯಾಮ್ಸ್. ಓಕೆ, ಫೈಂಡ್ ಔಟ್ ದ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ.
7.7 ಕಿಲೋ ಓಮ್.
10 minus 2.3 by IE 1 milli. So 7.7K. Okay. Similarly, find out RB. RB gain formula ito yali previous. So inner loop.
VC minus VBE, ma'am.
VC
minus
by IB. VCE minus VBE by IB. IB gotidya? Is it IB known or how to find out IB now with the help of IE and beta? IB has to be found out because IB not given. Beta gotide but IC gotilla. Beta into beta IC by IB formal madakagala. You have one more formula. What is the formula?
IE divided by 1 plus beta into
I. Perfect. Yes, good. IE by 1 plus beta. Adhika elidhu, based on the given specification, you need to choose the formula. IE by 1 plus beta. IE is 1 plus, is 1 milli by 101. 1 plus beta is 100. 1 milli by 101.
Ma'am, 9.9 micro.
Yes, IP is 9.9 micro amps. Now substitute here and tell me what is the RB value.
Ma'am, 161.61 kilo ohms, ma'am.
161.61
kilo
ohms.
161, yes, correct. 161.6 kilo ohms. Okay, is this clear with this today's concept? Yes, all of you completed?
Yes.
Okay. Hima Bindu? Hima Bindu, can you hear me? Jayant Sikla, USN 57. Yes, Kamsa Nehuha, USN 60. USN 62, Kavya.
Yes, ma'am.
Kavya, switch on your video and show me today's content, okay. What you have taken. Okay, Kavya. Manoj Esar. Manoj. Madhu Kumar.
Yes, ma'am.
Madhu Kumar, switch on your video.
Ma'am, ನಾನು screenshot ತಗೊಂಡಿದ್ದೀನಿ ಮಮ್ಮಲ್ಲ.
ಯಾಕೆ?
ನಮ್ಮ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಮನೆಯಲ್ಲಿ ನೆಟ್ವರ್ಕ್ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ ಆಗ್ತಿದೆ, ಹೊರಗೆ ಕೂತ್ಕೊಂಡಿದ್ದೀನಿ.
ಎಲ್ಲಾದ್ರೆ ಕೂತ್ಕೋ, ಪೇಪರ್ ಪೆನ್ ತಗೊಂಡು ಹೋಗೋ ಕಷ್ಟನಾ?
ಇಲ್ಲ ಮ್ಯಾಮ್, ಸ್ಕ್ರೀನ್ ಎಲ್ಲ ಸ್ಕ್ರೀನ್ ಶಾಟ್.
ಈಗ ನಾನು ಇಷ್ಟೊತ್ತು ಬರಿತಾ ಇದ್ನಲ್ಲ, ನೀನು ಸ್ಕ್ರೀನ್ ಶಾಟ್ ಕೊಡೋದಲ್ಲ ಬೇರೆ ಪ್ರಶ್ನೆ. ಈಗ ನಾನು ಬರಿತಿದ್ದೀನಿ ತಾನೇ, ಜೊತೆ ನೀನು ಬರ್ಕೊಂಬೋದಿತ್ತಲ್ವಾ, ಅಷ್ಟು ಟೈಮ್ ಇತ್ತಲ್ವಾ. ಟೈಮ್ ಗ್ಯಾಪ್ ಇದ್ರೆ ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಟೇಕ್ ಸ್ಕ್ರೀನ್ ಶಾಟ್ ಮಧು ಕುಮಾರ್. ಯು ಶುಡ್ ನಾಟ್ ಬಿ ರಿಪೀಟೆಡ್ ಅಗೇನ್.
ಓಕೆ.
ಹಂಗಿದ್ರೆ ಮಿಕ್ಕಿದೆಲ್ಲ ಬರ್ಕೊಂಡಿದ್ದೆ, ಇವತ್ತಿನ ಮಾತ್ರ ಬರ್ಕೊಂಡಿಲ್ಲಪ್ಪ ನೀನು. ಆಮ್ ಐ ಕರೆಕ್ಟ್ ಅಥವಾ ಇಲ್ಲಿವರೆಗೂ ಬರ್ದೇ ಇಲ್ವಾ? ಟು ಬಿ ಫ್ರ್ಯಾಂಕ್
ಇಲ್ಲಿವರೆಗೂ ಬರ್ದಿಲ್ಲ ಮ್ಯಾಮ್, ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟಿಂಗ್ ಎಲ್ಲ ಬರ್ದಿದ್ದೆ ಮ್ಯಾಮ್, ಆಮೇಲೆ ಬರ್ತಿಲ್ಲ.
ಈಗ ಬರ್ಕೋಬೇಕು ಮುಂದಕ್ಕೆ.
ಓಕೆ,
ಸ್ಕ್ರೀನ್ ಶಾಟ್ ಎಲ್ಲ ಮೊಬೈಲ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಇರುತ್ತೆ, ನೀವು ಓದಬೇಕು ಅಂದಾಗ ಬುಕ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ತಾನೆ ಕಂಟಿನ್ಯೂಟಿ ಸಿಗುತ್ತೆ.
ಎಸ್ ಮ್ಯಾಮ್.
ಯು ನೀಡ್ ಟು ಫಾಲೋ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಕ್ಲಾಸ್. ಐ ವಾಂಟ್ ಟು ಚೆಕ್ ಪ್ರೀವಿಯಸ್ ಇರಬೇಕು, ನಾಳೆಯಿಂದ ಎಲ್ಲ ಕಂಟಿನ್ಯೂ ಆಗಬೇಕು.
ಓಕೆ.
ಮೋಹನ್ ಎಂ? ಎಸ್ ಮೋಹನ್.
ಎಸ್ ಮ್ಯಾಮ್.
ಎಸ್ ಮೋಹನ್, ಸ್ವಿಚ್ ಆನ್ ಯುವರ್ ವಿಡಿಯೋ.
ಮ್ಯಾಮ್ ಲಾಸ್ಟ್ ಎರಡು ಸಮ್ ಬರ್ದಿಲ್ಲ, ಮಿಕ್ಕಿ ಡಿರೈವೇಷನ್ ಬರ್ದೆ.
ಇವತ್ತಿನ ಬರ್ದಿದ್ಯಾ
ಮ್ಯಾಮ್? ಎಸ್ ಮ್ಯಾಮ್, ಅದೇ ಸಮ್ಸ್ ಒಂದು ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ಬರೆಯಕ್ ಆಗ್ಲಿಲ್ಲ, ಡಿರೈವೇಷನ್ ಬರ್ಕೊಂಡೆ ಮ್ಯಾಮ್, ಅದ್ ನಾನು ಬರಿತಾ ಇದ್ದೀವಿ ಇವಾಗ.
ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ ಇವಾಗ ಬರೀತಿದ್ಯಾ ನಿಂಗೆ? ಎಲ್ಲಿ ಕಾಣಿಸ್ತಾ ಇದೆಯಪ್ಪ ಬರೆಯಕ್ಕೆ? ಏನೋ ಸ್ಕ್ರೀನ್ ಶಾಪ್ ಮಾಡಿದೀನಲ್ಲ
ಮ್ಯಾಮ್. ಇಲ್ಲ, ಸ್ಕ್ರೀನ್ ಶಾಟ್ ತಗೊಂಡಿದ್ದೆ, ಅದನ್ನ ನೋಡ್ಕೊಂಡು ಬರೀತಾ ಇದೆ
ಮ್ಯಾಮ್. ಯಾಕಪ್ಪ ಅವಾಗಲೇ ಬರ್ಕೊಳ್ಳಿಲ್ಲ? ನಾನೇನು ಫಾಸ್ಟಾಗಿ ಹೇಳಿದ್ನೇನೋ, ಫಾಸ್ಟ್ ಅನಿಸ್ತೇನೋ?
ಇಲ್ಲ,
ಇನ್ಮೇಲೆ ಎಲ್ಲರೂ ಕ್ಯಾಲ್ಸಿ ಇಟ್ಕೊಂಡು ಕೂತ್ಕೋಬೇಕು ಜೊತೆಲಿ, ಕ್ಯಾಲ್ಸಿ ನೋಟ್ಬುಕ್ಕು ಪೆನ್ನು. ನನಗೆ ಅದೆಲ್ಲ ಕತೆ, ರೀಸನ್ ಎಲ್ಲ ಬೇಡ್ರಪ್ಪ. ಹೇಳೋದಿದ್ರೆ ನಂಬೋ ಅಂತ ರೀಸನ್ಗಳನ್ನ ಕೊಡಿ ಆಯಿತಾ? ಸುಮ್ಮ ಸುಮ್ಮನೆ ಸಿಲಿ ಸಿಲಿ ರೀಸನ್ಸ್ ಎಲ್ಲ ಕೊಡಬೇಡಿ. ಕಿಶೋರ್ ಸ್ವಿಚ್ ಆನ್ ವಿಡಿಯೋ. ಹ್ಞೂ ಮಾಡಪ್ಪ.
ನಾನು ಶೀಟ್ಸ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಬರ್ದಿದ್ದೀನಿ.
ಪರವಾಗಿಲ್ಲಪ್ಪ, ಅದನ್ನ ಒಂದು ಸ್ಟಿಕ್ ಫೈಲ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಇಟ್ಕೋ.
ಡಿರೈವೇಷನ್ ಅದಾದ್ಮೇಲೆ
ಒಂದ್ ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ಫೋಕಸ್ ಮಾಡು.
ಕರೆಕ್ಟ್ ಕಾಣಿಸ್ತದ?
ನಾನೇ ಕಾಣಿಸ್ತಿರಲ್ಲ ಮರಯ್ಯ, ನಾನ್ ಯಾಕೋ ಸುಳ್ಳೇಳಿ.